This is the Elba blouse from one of our amazing Paris brands. First of all, the Pussy Bow blouse, those Victorian details, you saw them last fall. They are back this fall. I just want to show you this gorgeous, can you guys see this little gold shimmer line running through this fabric? The fabric is stunning. It feels amazing on. Yes, she's a little sheer. Remember, I have a bright light shining on me, but that is why I'm wearing the cropped cami underneath, just for a little extra coverage. This would be great under a cardigan or a jacket for work, worn by itself. I've got her paired with our brand new Daydreamer denim from Flying Monkeys. This is a brand new brand that I'm carrying. You guys, they feel amazing. They have amazing stretch. This is a nice dark wash skinny. So great for kind of those business casual days at the office, and so much stretch. You guys, these jeans feel amazing. Anyway, this video is not about the jeans. but I wanted to show you a trick with this blouse. So I tied it in a bow, but I think another fun way to tie these blouses, and you'll see I did this in the picture, is just more kind of like a menswear tie look. So all I did is I take the bows together, I give it a twist, I pull it down. So it's just basically a knot, like a really loose knot, and I just kind of play with it to give it like a necktie look. And that's kind of more of a menswear way to wear the Pussy Bow blouse. But she comes in sizes small through extra large. I am wearing the large just to give my bust a little bit of extra room with the buttons so that there's no puckering, which is typically what I have to do for button downs. So she's running very, very true to size. I would say the small is going to be like a 2 to a 4.6. The medium is going to be a 6 to an 8.10. The large is going to be a 10 to a 12. The extra large is going to be a 14 to 16. And if you're between sizes, if you're larger busted and you usually need to size up for button downs, you're going to want to do that here. So that is the gorgeous Elba blouse. So beautiful. I love the colors in here for fall. So wearable. And you got to get yours before she's gone.